What's up, YouTube? It's your Ashantiii. I'm back with another video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I know you've seen that title and thumbnail, so I don't know what you're doing. But your girl is doing an unpopular opinion video. So I'm just going to get to it. It's basically, yeah, you just want to see. Bring snacks. Your drinks too. In case you want to eat and drink. Let's get to it. Got my questions or the little, you know, is really good. Yes, it is. I eat that pretty much with anything. But ice cream is good. It's really good. Yes, yes, it is. I like chocolate. And that cheese, I'm still probably going to spend that with it. It's still good. Apple juice is better than orange juice. Yes, it is. I think so. I like both, but I think so. Come down below. Let me know what you think. Ketchup is better than mustard. Dark chocolate is nasty. I don't like it either. Nope. You can have your dark chocolate. So I don't even like it. Strawberries is good. Yes, I love strawberries. If you love beans, you know I love fruits. And it's one of them. Onions taste good. They are. You know where you get it from. That's what I think. Some watermelon is good. So I think. Tomatoes are nasty. They are. Those are my unpopular opinions. Yep. Yes. Bananas are good. Yep. So. I like bananas. I don't know if y'all like these, but I like them. Come down below and let me know. Fruits are better than vegetables. Yes. Cheese alone is good. Yes. I will literally get the shredded cheese out the bag and just sit there. That's how good it is. But I can't eat that much. Sometimes. So yeah, that kind of killed that little habit. So yeah, that was pretty good.